My face is burning!
Hello, welcome back to my channel where I do extremely stupid things for your entertainment. I wanted to start off today's video by expressing myself. Today, I have had a horrible day. I've had a horrible past 24 hours. And you're probably wondering why I'm wiping off my makeup right now. It's because I am going to do something very dumb. Why not just tattoo my face with semi-permanent freckles, right? I did this on my channel a couple months ago, and I got so many comments saying, "Kenzie, you didn't wipe the makeup off your face, and that's why it didn't work properly." Well, every person that decided to point that out to me, guess what I'm doing today? Coming off a little strong, and I'm gonna apologize for that. Today I went to the grocery store and some dude really pissed me off. I was bagging out my groceries, and yeah, it was a little busy in the grocery store, and out of nowhere, some dude comes up to the register, the self-check register that I am at, I'm using, it's occupied at the moment, and then he starts bagging his shit out. I'm like not even done putting my stuff in my grocery bags. I'm just looking at him like, bagging my things into my cart. I don't know why I let that piss me off so much, but it did. And on top of being upset, I am like so sick right now. Like I am busting snot rockets out my nose like every 10 minutes and it's not cute.
Oh my God.
So for the last 24 hours, I've been sitting on a couch like a sick person would. And I started questioning my whole life. Like I forgot what it was like to not be sick. Like I was starting to think that this was gonna be an everyday thing. So I told myself yesterday, "Kenzie, you're gonna wake up tomorrow, you're gonna make a YouTube video. You know what, here we are putting temporary tattoos on our face because that's what we do here on my channel. Subscribe." I think all the makeup is about off my face. I used this kit last time I did the henna tattoos on my face and it came out looking a little orange, but then again, I did do it wrong. So maybe today it's not gonna look orange. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh my God. I'm gonna blow my nose with this. Dude, I'm sick. This is my trash bag of all of my nose snot that I've been, you know, aggressively snotting out of my nose. What am I doing? This is not a tutorial on how to make henna. I'm just gonna pour water into it. Okay, pour eucalyptus oil into the mixture. Okay, baby, let's get it in. Gonna pour the eucalyptus oil into the mixture. Why does it look like half of this bottle is missing? I feel like this was supposed to be all the way filled up. Did someone take my eucalyptus oil? I'll be pissed. Woo, really entertaining. So like, I don't know how long this is gonna last for. Like this could be on my face for 30 days, this could be on my face for a week. Last time it barely showed up, it just kind of looked like I had like chickenpox on my face. Real cute look. 45 minutes later, this has developed and I'm not feeling so bitchy anymore. Since then, I've scrubbed more of the makeup off my face and it's time to apply this. I have some little baby freckles going on right here. I kind of want to mimic them and have like a lot of bigger freckles or whatever. This is gonna sound really dumb. I have a toothpick and because I want the freckles to be really, really tiny, I'm gonna stab myself in the face with this toothpick because if this is gonna be on my face for the next 2 weeks, it better not look ugly. As we know on my channel, I don't do ugly well, so whatever.
I'm scared.
Do I use the viewfinder? Like, what do I do to put this on? Okay, I guess we're gonna go like this. Is this the T? I guess this is the f***ing T, sis. Don't mess up, Kenzie. Don't mess up, don't mess up, don't mess up. Okay. All right. Okay. Cute. I'm literally going to keep this on my face until it like gets all crusty and hard and disgusting because I really, really, really want it to work. Like I really do want this to come out awesome. Cute. It's natural. I was thinking this toothpick was gonna hurt a lot more, but it doesn't hurt that bad. I'm sorry if I keep looking at the viewfinder. I hate when people do that, it's so annoying. But I don't want my freckles to look ugly, so I'm just gonna keep looking. Do they look fake? The last thing I want is for them to look fake. Okay, does that look dumb? Should I give myself like one right here? Yo, that looks sick. What if this becomes my new thing? Like I just start doing this to my face every 2 weeks? Like,
my freckles are coming off, need to put them back on.
This stuff is literally vulgar. Like, this is disgusting.
Can you see how disgusting it is up in there?
Okay, ow, ow, why am I stabbing myself with this? This is dumb. Is this a dumb idea? Like, it's starting to burn my face. Last time it burned my face and I was like, no, I'm probably allergic to this shit. It's burning again. I remember why I washed it off early, and it's because it's burning. It's not supposed to burn. Who do I call? Poison control? Am I gonna die? Is it cute? Do I put more? I feel like I need to put more. Like, I need a lot more, huh?
Just girly things.
Are my ears big? Yes, they are. I'm kind of loving this. Like, I'm actually kind of loving this. Ow, ow, ow. Oh, that one just looks dumb. That one looks absolutely dumb. How do I take this off?
Get off of my face.
My face burns right now. Like, it's tingling. I haven't looked at myself in the mirror this whole time. I really have no idea what I look like right now. I'm just like guessing off the little viewfinder right here. It probably looks tragic in person, but I'm not gonna look until I'm done because I'm scared of the outcome. Just stick and poke like a prison tattoo, baby. Next time on my channel, I give myself a prison tattoo. That would probably be the dumbest thing. I'm not gonna do that on my channel. Don't be expecting that. It's not gonna happen here unless this video gets 10,000 likes. Then maybe I'll think about it. My face feels literally inflamed right now. If this sits on my face, if I wipe it off, am I gonna look like I actually have freckles? I think so. I don't know. I'm not a professional. My face is burning. Okay, so here is my henna face. I'm gonna wait for this to dry on my face, maybe like an hour, maybe like 2 hours. Then we're gonna wash it off. Hopefully my face does not burn and fall off, you know, because that would be awful because it feels like that. It currently feels like that. See you guys on the flip side. I will see you guys when it's dry.
While my face is drying, I want to tell you guys about this little place that I recently went to called Laser Away. So I went there because, like, I have these lines on my face and stuff like that, and I'm gonna be quite frankly honest, I'm terrified of aging. I went to Laser Away to get Botox in my forehead, and now I know what you're thinking. Botox. Okay, Kenzie, pretty LA of you, like, oh my god, you got Botox. No, the thing is, this actually helps you prevent from getting wrinkles early on. So if you stop it before it starts, you're gonna have less wrinkles in the long run. And that's exactly why I went to Laser Away. It honestly didn't hurt that much. My head looks pretty bomb. And I want you to just look at my forehead for the rest of this video. And really, look at how nice my freaking forehead looks. Like, I'm not even gonna front, I'm not even gonna lie. I'm not even trying to flex on you guys. My forehead looks pretty bomb and I'm really happy with the results. So, you know, if you've been thinking about getting Botox or anything like that, head on down to Laser Away. They're awesome and they will take care of you.
It's literally been almost 3.5 hours that I've had this stuff on my face and it is crunchy. Like, I could literally like pick this stuff off my face. Some of it is even falling off by itself. So I think I let it dry long enough. This should definitely work by now. I'm going to take it off with a baby wipe. I know so many people are gonna be like,
that's not how you're supposed to do it.
But like, I don't feel like washing my face.
Is it working?
I don't know if it worked. I feel like it didn't work. Like, I feel like you can't see it at all.
What the heck?
I was excited. I wanted it to work.
What the heck, dude? This stuff sucks. I would be so upset if this didn't actually work.
I feel like this did not work at all. What the heck?
I am genuinely disappointed right now.
What the fuck?
Like, it doesn't even look like freckles.
Oh my gosh.
It kind of worked, but it turned red. Like, it just looks like I have orange dots on my face, just like last time. But last time I only kept it on my face for like 10 minutes.
I mean, I guess it looks like freckles. I was thinking it was gonna be a lot more dramatic.
I am thoroughly disappointed right now. Can I title this gone wrong? Like, this has gone wrong. This doesn't even look right. I'm literally so bummed out right now. I'm so bummed out.
I was like, oh, I'm gonna be so cute, my little natural freckles. Like, oh my God.
Okay, like really, let's take a good look. Do you see a difference? Cause I don't. Like, it just looks like my natural freckles. It doesn't even look like... What the fuck? That was anticlimactic. Like, I was really hoping for something, I don't know, awesome to happen. I was looking forward to my cute little freckles being on my face. I need like real henna. Like, does somebody want to send me real henna? My PO box will be down below if you'd like to send me real henna so this can actually, I don't know, work next time. I would say subscribe, but you know what? Don't subscribe because this and sucked. Anyways, I love you guys. Make sure you're following me over on Instagram at MackenzieMarie, because when you're not here, you definitely should be there. And if you want, you can subscribe to my channel, but if you don't, I totally understand, because this was a total bust. Like, I'm upset. Like, I'm actually mad. I love you guys so much, and thank you for coming back to my channel to watch another one of my fails. Toodles!